It's indecent. How does a nobody like him get to become master of the Lord High Priest's guards? Such an important responsibility demands a person of repute, someone of character, like you or I.
No doubt that peasant bribed His Holiness. I've heard rumours about him. It won't last. He'll never be anything more than a watchdog. He's enjoyed all the promotion he's going to get. This is as far as his money will take him. The burden of his lowly origins will soon bring him crashing back down to earth.